You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Cirrus of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement. It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads, if you've the stones for it. At the foot of Lothric, it was if.
Champion of Ash, welcome back. I would do anything for my master. Just say the word. Then shall we bear her off? Be safe, Champion of Ash.
Thank you. Ah, well met. Is good, wasn't he? Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Welcome home, Ashen Speaker. Very well. Then Tuck Haken.
Let these souls withdraw.
Farewell, Ashen One. Welcome, not speak. Very well, then to Haken.
Goodbye, and stay.
Ah, there you are, and I am pleased to have. Oh, we'll need a pyromancy tome to learn more advanced pyromancies. Though unorthodox, that would be the most expedient way to make progress. If this were the Great Swamp and you had the luxury of time, we could have trained you the hard way. To learn pyromancies, you must vow to become my pupil. I know, but such is the way of the world. Respect your elders and so on. And pyromancy, of course, is no exception. Do not be gone for long.
Champion of Ash, welcome back. I was not meant to be a firekeeper, but I am honored to serve you beside the bonfire. The gods are ever merciful. My gratitude lies with them and with you. I am yours now. Your wish is my command. You know, in my home of Kareem, I was a nun. I would be pleased to share the tales of miracles with you. Although, to be honest, I only know a few. But if I had a divine tome, I could tell you many tales and more. Oh, only I cannot see. Terribly sorry, but you'll have to find me a divine tome in Braille.
You know, in my home of Karim, I would though, but if I are terrible. Oh, you've brought me a Braille divine tome. Now I can tell new tales of miracles. Tales of the greater miracles can be quite the epics. What fun we will have. Have a pleasant journey, Champion of Ash. I pray for your safety.
This is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to. How intriguing. Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer, with plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you're not that sort of man. So you will make me a promise that in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge in the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this? Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbeck of Vinheim, Unkindled One. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together. It shall be like our very own school.
Oh, you're back then. Again, I'm Orbeka Vinheim, here to teach you sorceries. Let us begin with the basics. The ideal sorcerer bears the twin faces of the dragon. You could at least act as if you're paying attention. I don't mean to seem overbearing, but have you forgotten? In exchange for my sorceries, you are to bring me knowledge in the form of scrolls detailing the secrets of sorcery. I hope you're not one to break a promise. Again, I suppose.